In a world of VCs telling founders to focus, Elon Musk just released his Neuralink chip, which will allow you to stream music directly to your brain. Which of Elon Musk's ventures are you most excited for? Jenny.
I'm gonna go with SpaceX. This is the first time an American-made spacecraft has launched humans from US soil in a decade. This is resuming the US's human spaceflight capabilities. So this is opening an entirely new era. We're gonna have commercial space flights and crew. Before this, SpaceX had to rely on Russian rockets, and that was way too expensive, limited access to the station. We could only carry 3 passengers, and the costs were insane. Before, it was $21 million per passenger, 2008. With Russia, they were planning on $90 million per astronaut. And with SpaceX, we're down to $55 million with Crew Dragon, and it can carry 7 passengers. And it's giving NASA access to space station. The most important thing, I think, is that NASA can now use space station's microgravity environment to do more science experiments, pharmaceuticals, material science, astronomy, and medicine.
Yep. Forget the moon. Let's go to Mars. Nihal?
Yeah, I'm going to have to agree with Jenny. SpaceX, humble brag. I'm a small investor as well. Tesla and SpaceX, everything is converging, as well as, his tunneling system. And Neuralink, I mean, in the future, this is one multi-trillion-dollar market cap logistics company where folks are getting, they're driving themselves and cargo on the Earth or in outer space. It's all one big platform.
Exciting stuff. How about Lo?
Yeah, no, I think this is the one. This is the one that I'm most excited about. I believe that I want to go to Mars one day. Hopefully I'll make it. You might have to freeze me to get me there, but that's okay. And then I would just say, I am not a Tesla fan at all. So I want to say something controversial. In fact, this weekend, I pulled out, I hadn't driven it in a while. I've got this BMW, it's got this V10 engine, and that thing gets about 7 miles per gallon. And I love that thing. No electricity for me.
Well, if you got the Tesla, let me borrow it. I'll take it off your hands. And I think there's a lot of competitors in that market too. Paul. You got something else besides SpaceX here?
Oh, yeah. I got to go. Listen, as a guy who can get motion sick in a bathtub, no way am I down with SpaceX being the pick. No way. I got to go with the Boring Company. First off, best name ever. But think about it. Don't you want to be on the board of a company where the CEO comes in and says, I'm going to start selling flamethrowers? Like, that's the board meeting I really want to go to one day where the CEO says something like that. So any of you out there, if you're thinking about doing that, I want to be on your board, because when you have a product like that to go sell, I want to be in the room for that.